Easter is right around the corner, but not to worry if you haven't gotten the perfect pastel dress, because I've got some of my favorite and budget-friendly picks that will get you hopping right into the holiday. So first pick is this pale yellow mini from Forever 21 for $24.80. It's super cute, and the pop of bright yellow in the belt is the perfect way to break up the pastel. So you could go with a neutral pair of wedges or add some funk with bright colored strappy sandals as well. So next is this cutesy dress from H&M. It's only 20 bucks and it's great for heading over to grandma's. It's got a detailed top with a flared bottom and the coloring screams Easter. It's a super conservative length, so wear it with some sky high nude wedges for a little extra sass. And I love this drop waist dress from ASOS.com. It's the most expensive one on my Easter list, but it's so worth it. It's got the Peter Pan collar that I love, and the pleats are great. Plus, the drop waist is super flattering, and this Easter gem retails for $53. So next, I think floral is a great choice for Easter, and this cute dress is on sale from Lauren Conrad's Kohl's collection for $44. It's got super girly detailing and will look great for Easter brunch with some chunky gold accessories. So there you have it, my top picks for Easter, almost all of them under $50. So let me know in the comments if you already know what you're wearing for the Easter Bunny, and click that subscribe button for more fashion picks, and I'll see you soon on Clever Style.